Before it came along, driving a car was a freedom. Speed. Competition. Passion. Glory. DriveNet was created in the name of safety, progress, and sustainability. They preached the need for a type of controlled driving. The population agreed to give up their freedom to drive. They became monitored living data. All of the car manufacturers were shut down and factories were left abandoned. Racing culture as we knew it had vanished and was entirely lost. But an uprising emerged, driven by passion for glory and speed. Racers secretly started recycling auto parts, and a new generation of cars emerged. Tracks were created outside of DriveNet's monitoring surveillance. Victory, the age of racing, has risen. Be a part of it now. Thank you.